Okay, I will show how all this stuff works here. I have two fans here on the cover. I have one fan there in back, don't know see or not. I have one chipset, dual fan video card, actually it is triple, because it is 930 megahertz, it's crazy. I have one here, and total I can't even count how many fans do I have here, but what I know, it is some real speed buddy, I tell you that. There is no liquid cooling, it's overclocked to max, the processor is 3.6 GHz. But it's also crazy because it's E7600.